But the man of character who aspires to a certain position in life will not long go unrewarded. And I found almost the perfect career in which to pass myself off as a nobody. It afforded me plenty of fresh air and some opportunity for reading.
Yeah, what do you think you're doing? Get on with your work.
But it was hardly the rich, full life that I was reaching for. The higher I rose in the social scale, so my frustrations multiplied. I cannot bear to see telephones remain unanswered. In the past, some of my best friends had been telephones. Then there were certain fields of activity in which my expertness was beyond question. But I found that when separated by a sheet of glass, card players showed a lamentable lack of tolerance towards kibitzers. And not only card players. I began to realize that every window has a right side and a wrong side. I was definitely on the wrong side. I discovered one of those rare households still wealthy enough to employ a full complement of domestic servants. Her name was Lily. She was a conscientious girl with excellent references.
Here, take your dirty things off my clean ironing.
And a sweet, unspoiled disposition.
I'm sorry, darling. I wasn't even thinking.
Her mistress had a less attractive disposition. Fortunately, I saw very little of her.